Okay. Started earlier in the time before, around 2 o'clock. We got a 911 call of a gentleman that he thought possibly he digged up a grenade. He didn't know if it was a dud or a real device. We came out, we checked it out. We called the Brownsville Bomb Squad, and we were able to stop and disable the device. It was a partial device.
Which means that it did have some power to explode?
Yes, it was a partial device, and the Bomb Squad was able to disable the device. We cleared everybody 350 feet away from the device, and there's no injuries, no problems.